interesting and important table. Don't know what exactly it teaches us, but the significance of this table is interesting. As once in the Torah you have this sentence, Ilachem be'Aza, fight in Aza. So Ilachem in Aza, and you have an interesting Tzava, the army, and the army which is mentioned here is Israel Hamushim. Israel are armed. And then, when you look more into it, you can see, which is perhaps the most interesting thing, that, as we already put a while ago, that the Hamas will be elected to Russia, the Hamas will be elected to the Palestinian Authority in Ibu Russia. So you have here all of this minimal. You have here a Hamas, and then you have Ibacher will be elected to Ashaf, which is really, by Professor Ibsen, Aralik was found to be very highly statistic. So amazingly, that this part of fighting Aza comes exactly for connected with the election of the Hamas in Gaza, and then you have Ishmael, definitely, that Hamas are connected to them. And again, we have the name of the evil angel, which is the evil angel of the Amalekites, Samael from Amalek, coming here again. As we said before in the tables, we could see clearly that Aza connected with it. This is written in the books of Kabbalah. When you take the inside letters of Aza, Ayin, Zayin, A, you have the numerical value under 31, like Samael. And what we should do is Yeshuv, like always, to do Tshuva, to do repentance, because only then will be really safe from our troubles. And amazingly, you have this, what we say in time of troubles, which is Hashem, Hashem, Kel Rachum v'Chanun, merciful one, Erchapayim, so to anger, v'Chesed v'Emet, and loving guidance and truth. So amazingly, you have this here, and in the only one time in the Torah, Ilachem fight in Aza, and exactly with the Hamas underneath, and the result that he was elected to the authority, and to the Palestinian Authority, and no doubt that really all these things which are going on are in the Torah and teach us the most important, that everything depends on the Torah, and therefore the only way to be saved from all these troubles is doing tshuva, doing repentance, Yeshuvu, that Israel will hope will return to God, and then we'll get rid of these evil forces which really become strong, unfortunately, through our sins, as is in Kabbalah. So let us hope that this really will happen and we'll be saved from this and fight in Aza. This is what is written here.